Our Shah commandos are not just killing the American resistance. They are also slaughtering civilians.
When we dropped nuclear weapons on America, it was never my intention to harm innocent civilians. Killing innocent people goes against everything this war is being fought for.